So normally when I'm in the office or at home, which now is the same thing, I don't tie my shoe because it's more comfortable and I have no risk of stepping on my own shoelaces since I only have one foot. And in a previous office, there was this woman working there telling me, "Oh, you have to tie your shoes because it's dangerous that you don't." And I kept not doing it. And once there was some company celebration with cake, and all the workers were in the kitchen. And this woman told me, "Ah, you promised that you would tie your shoes." And I said, "I never made such a promise." And she said, "Oh, if you want, I can tie your shoe for you." And I said, "No, that would be awkward." And then she said, "I bet it would be the first time that a woman is kneeling in front of you." And I said, "No, not the first time." And it was a bit embarrassing to have this entire conversation.